Our vision is to create the entire world made of plasticine in one huge hangar.
The continents will be pre-sculptured by professionals, and the children would be asked to sculpture their idea of an ideal world.
There will be a huge educational activity around it. Children from all over the world will be asked how do they see the ideal world and what can they do to make it happen.
Later we hope that the project will be implemented in every country in the world.